it's on the front of this, but it's, I think it's on an American railway over there.
I don't normally pick up sounds like that, but once I can hear it, it's it's there. Oh no, I like YouTube. YouTube is the site that I prefer to use.
Oh, it is.
Yeah. But Paul Chetta doesn't do sound through YouTube, so I buy mine through Digitrade.
Yeah.
I mean, they're both good shops.
Yeah, they are.
If I can't buy a capacitor or some kit through Digitrade, so I'm quite happy to use YouTube. And it's the go-to place if you want instructions on how to install. This layout's good fun with diesel. The sound, the sound is not, it's louder.
Is
it's
it?
More
convincing. Yeah. I find it's louder at home when I go to railway.
No, absolutely.
Yeah,
place like this. I used to fiddle with the volume all the time, but the trouble is that to do that, on my layout, I used to run them a different way round, so I've changed. CB29 so that they would run in a different direction. But then you put it on in and forwards is all of a sudden the cabin. So I try not to fiddle. Or not to fiddle too much. Yeah, we're in St Neots. Do you like big exhibitions or little exhibitions? Ours is the same day. We did that with this layout, that exhibition last year. This big. school. I'm not hungry, I'm just supposed to get some water.
With the fourth.
Move. That's me, by the way, in case you're wondering. Ha. All right? Yeah, we'll take that one.
Yeah. Need a little bit more help. Mike?
Give that to you, thank you.
Thank you. French.
Yeah.